the 2nd of February, 1953. I don't have much time. I think someone recognized me at the harbor earlier tonight. That doesn't matter now. We're leaving in a few hours. It feels strange, recording this for myself. There's no telling what the temporal resonances will do to my memory. So I need to make sure I am able to follow the plan. I will leave tapes and notes on the ship, out of sight from the rest of the crew. They cannot know about any of this. There is no way back now. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.